Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Use them darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
You see this temple here? It's massive.
Aye. I'm wondering if it's full of gold and jade and the like.
Oh, silesh. Touch pahesh if you tell Winiko Mac Abedkachli.
Has to be, don't it? Where else would the Dagos get it?
They're pulling it out of the ground, aren't they?
It's in me sight!
He's mine! I have a clear shot. Got a clear shot on the little shite.
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
Hold mine. Aye, stop. Stop there.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Barnes Prince himself.
Plague and perish.
If this ever happens again.
Cheers, Cap.
disease to these slivers.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
To rights.
Who's this Dutch fellow who goes here? What a powerful he is.
A slaver named Prince. I'm told he has a letter of marque from Governor Hamilton, and that we're to afford him every courtesy.
That's a quick one.
Look, all I know is he's looking for someone, and we're to help him find it.
Not too long ago.
Who saw what happened?
Ah!
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like the Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you.